Let's look at this question. It is known that the equation x raised to the power 5 minus 10 into x raised to the power 4 plus p into x cube minus q x square plus rx minus 32 equal to 0 has positive real roots. What is the maximum value of 3p plus 4q plus 5r? Okay, two, three hints that you can quickly catch on to. This is a data question, so the answer has to be integral only. Sum of roots is 10. Product of roots is 32. If sum of roots is 10 and product of roots is 32, product, there are 5 roots. 5 numbers add up to give me 10. 5 numbers multiply to give me 32. The only way this is possible is if all the roots are identical, which is 2. So now P, which is sum of pairs of roots, will be done in, will be this much. 5C2 into 2 into 2, which is 4. So I get 40. P is equal to this. Q, which is sum of triplets of roots, will be 5C3 into 8, which is equal to 80. And R, which is sum of roots taken 4 at a time, would be 5C4 into 16, which is again equal to 80. But we don't need value of PQR, we need value of 3P, 4Q and 5R. Or can I write this as 3 times of P plus Q plus R plus Q plus 2R. I'm more comfortable doing this. So summation of this is 200. 3 times of that is 600. Q and R are identical. So 3 times of 50 plus 240. Final answer 840 for this question.